Arsenic has long been known as the poison of kings and the king of poisons due to its colorless, tasteless, and odorless properties. While this may sound like something you would only see on the Game of Thrones, naturally occurring arsenic contamination happens in water sources all over the world. The groundwater contamination in Bangladesh has been referred to as the greatest environmental disaster in history. 1 in 5 people are exposed to dangerous levels of arsenic, which acts as a slow poison and leads to diseases like cancer. The groundwater in Bangladesh is pumped to the surface using a tube well, like the one in the photo on the left. When our lab group visited Bangladesh, we met with a village doctor who wanted to test the water in his 2 tube wells. We had brought with us a commercially available arsenic test kit, similar to the one in the top right photo. So we collected water from the first tube well in the Dasani bottle, and even though it looks clean, tested for concentrations over 10 times the safety limit. The second tube well tested for concentrations that were slightly contaminated and also highly contaminated, so the test results were inconclusive. My thesis involves the design of an arsenic detection device with 3 main objectives. My first objective is to create a design that is accessible and inexpensive. So during our trip to Bangladesh, we were able to test the tube wells for one family. However, I believe that everyone has the right to know whether or not their water is safe to drink, and they should be able to test it regularly. So to address this, I'm building the entire arsenic test on a single strip of paper. My second objective is to build a test that is safe and easy to use. So the test kit we tried in Bangladesh, it involved a multi-step process, it had potentially harmful chemicals, and it required training to be used effectively. My paper device involves no harmful chemicals and requires just one step, introducing your paper strip to the water sample. My third and most important objective is to create a device that is reliable. We need results we can trust. To do this, I'm embedding a highly sensitive arsenic sensor made of gold nanoparticles that shine bright red but turn black when in contact with arsenic. This provides a clear indication of the presence of contamination. A successful design will allow families around the world to make informed decisions in managing their water sources. It can also be used as a foundation for larger water monitoring systems that ensure healthy hydration for current